They eat ants and termites. Like, wow, tasty. Hi guys, today I am going to talk about pangolins. If you don't know pangolins, they're like small creatures. They will like this, like a T-Rex. But they don't scream like me. They don't scream like that. They be like, they eat ants and termites. Like, wow, tasty. They will eat like that. And there are 8 species of them. If you don't know species, like there are 8, like there are a lot of species of cats, right? You have normal cats in your house, then you have tigers. There's also cat family, like that only. But pangolins have 8 species, like that only. Like some are green pangolins, some are other type of I don't know if the green pangolin is true, but I just imagine and tell the green pangolin. Okay, I don't know if it's true. Okay, and some pangolins are small, like a house cat, otherwise some medium-sized dogs, you know, medium-sized dogs, right? Like that, some pangolins are like that only. And do you know something, which is the most dangerous predator for the pangolin? If you don't know, predators like what do you call that, like birds for eating like humans who died, there are like vultures, they eat like that only. Others like big cats for deers, like tiger for a deer, the cheetah for a deer, like that they will bite and eat it, right? Who is a prey, they are called predators. Like that only. For the most dangerous predator is not the wild animals, is humans. Do you know why? In lot of years before, humans killed 1 million pangolins. Do you believe that? Humans kill 1 million pangolins. I was like, okay. Like 2017, they killed like 20,000 pangolins for a lot of scales, like little huge amount of scales. They make like traditional medicine in China. They like for some viruses or something, or pains or viruses, right? And those pangolin scales are a really nice thing. And do you know what is the pangolin scales made of? Keratin. You know what is keratin? Keratin will be like in pangolin scales, of course. And some, you know, like elephants, right? Their horns, they are also made of pangolin scales, but not the scales, but they made out of keratin. And even rhinoceros, rhinoceros horn, they are also made out of not the bus one, okay, not the bus car horn. Like, I'm telling about the horn which punch you like, yeah, like that. And those are also made out of keratin. And you know what is the most special thing made out of keratin? Your fingernails. If you need a pangolin, you just cut your fingernails and make medicine. No, I'm just joking, okay. And pangolin, that's why only you would think like there are like pangolins who people keep. And most super wealthy persons, they like eat them. They're like dessert for them. Like that only, they eat pangolins. I was like, ew, gross, who eat pangolins? I hate pangolins. I love pangolins, but I don't like to eat them. I don't eat pangolins at all. Okay. And I like pangolins because they use for killing ants. Like ant will bite your leg, right? They will kill ants. They will eat him. Most they eat 22 lakh ants per day. Imagine 2 lakh ants for a day. And they will eat termite also. Like if all pangolins are dead, there is a big problem for villages. You know why? Because the pangolins eat termites, right? Termites like to stay and destroy like big buildings and some plants. They eat like that. And pangolins live in Africa, in Sahara Desert type. Africa Sahara Desert, I can tell you. And they survived there. And most, I don't know the another name of the country where they stay, but from there, now they are going to Sahara Desert in Africa. Yeah, they are going there. And in 2017, I already told you, like, they killed 20,000 pangolins. And they made it for, what do you call, for their, what do you call, scales, yeah. For Chinese medicines and like that only useful Chinese medicine. I was thinking to go to China to eat noodles, but when I hear that, no, I'm not going to China now, okay? And I was like, no, I don't want to go to China. Okay, bye. And I was like that. And that's what is pangolins. If they eat like pangolins, I told you that. And if the pangolins are super lucky and some humans are really good humans, they send it to like a wild animal rescue thing, I don't know what is that, and they sent it to the wild and survive it like that. Yeah, and bye bye. If you like pangolins, tell bye bye, eat, and you do that.